Today, if you visit Hutchinson Square in Somerville, you'll see plenty of fun decorations involving scarecrows. Teresa Swafford from the Junior Service League of Somerville is here in studio with us, and so we're doing scarecrows on the square, and people in Somerville have probably seen this out there before.
Yes, they have. This is our 25th year of doing scarecrows on the square and ghost walk in Hutchinson Square in downtown Somerville. So scarecrows on the square starts today, and it runs through November 4th. And our ghost walk event is this coming Saturday, October 28th, from 6 to 9.
So let's start with the scarecrows on the square. What are we going to be seeing if we head out there?
So scarecrows on the square is an event put on by local businesses, schools, civic groups, and individuals. And it's where individuals come out to the square and they set up their pumpkin, Halloween, scarecrow type events where members of the community can vote on their favorite event. An exhibitor booth at Cupamana and Garen's Pharmacy for 25 cents. And that event is, the proceeds from that event go back to Dorchester District 2 and 4 schools.
Awesome. You said for school supplies for those schools.
Exactly. It's for the schools to do whatever they want with the proceeds that is given to them by the Junior Service League of Somerville that we raise from putting on that event.
Awesome. So that starts today, and then starting on Saturday is that ghost walk.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
Saturday, October 28th is our ghost walk event. That is from 6 to 9 in downtown Somerville in Hutchinson Square. We will have 21 game vendors this year that will be putting on carnival-type games.
Fun.
And we have 8 different food vendors. So come hungry. We also have our hay rides that will go on that evening throughout downtown Somerville. And the Junior Service League of Somerville also offers guided ghost walk tours. We have a G, PG, and PG-13 guided ghost walk tours that are members of our community that are putting on storytelling at different locations and businesses throughout downtown Somerville.
Very cool, and a great opportunity to take your kids along on
that
too, since you kind of have the different degrees of
scariness. Yes, we recommend people come in costume, and it's a trick-or-treating event, so fun for families and all.
Awesome, and does that money go toward DD2 and DD4
as well? It sure does. That is another fundraiser that we put on, and all the proceeds from those two events goes back to our Dorchester District 2 and 4 schools.
So it sounds like if you head out next Saturday, you can catch both events at
the
same time.
Yes, absolutely.
Great. So we will post all of the information for how you can check out Ghost Walk and Scarecrows on the Square on our website. That's countonto.com. Stay with us. News 2 Today is coming back right after the break.